Hello my dear students, welcome back to the next video in LPP. So in this video let us continue the problem, the important one and 48th one. A manufacturer produces nuts and bolts. So a manufacturer produces nuts and bolts. Here the products are nuts and bolts. So before that, first draw the table. So here this is the first column and second column. Once again divide the second column again into two equal parts, and this is the profit. So in the first column we have a resource, and then a manufacturer produces nuts and bolts. What are nuts and bolts? That means products. First product is nuts, second product is bolts. It is denoted by X and bolt is denoted by Y, and the final column is availability. This is always availability. So next step. It takes 1 hour of work on machine A and 3 hours on machine B to produce a package of nuts. So we have two machines. First one is machine A, second one is machine B. For the production of nuts, machine A takes 3 hours on machine, 1 hour of work on machine A and 3 hours on machine B. So here I am writing machine A and here machine B. So it takes 1 hour of work on machine A. Machine A ನಟ್ಸ್ ನ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ತಗೊಳ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಟೈಮ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಒನ್ ಅವರ್. ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ 3 hours ಆನ್ ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಬಿ ಟು ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಎ ಪ್ಯಾಕೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ನಟ್ಸ್. ನಟ್ಸ್ ನ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಎ 1 hour ತಗೊಳ್ತಿದೆ, ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಬಿ 3 hours ತಗೊಳ್ತಿದೆ. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ಇಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ 3 hours on machine A, 1 hour on machine B to produce a package of bolts. Next, for bolts, it takes 3 hours on machine A. So for machine A, 3 hours. And 1 hour on machine B. So this is 1 hour. To produce a package of bolts. Full stop. He earns a profit of, here they are given the profit. So ready here, profit. He earns a profit of ₹17.50. 17.50 is nothing but ₹17.50 per package of nuts. So nuts ke amount is ₹17.50. This is not 1750. Similarly, ₹7 per package are bolts. So for the bolts, 7 rupees Next, how many package of each should be produced each day so as to maximize its profit? So problem na, we have to maximize problem na, maximize its profit if he operates his machine for at most 12 hours a day. Both machine A and machine B operate maartta irthakkanta timings is to at most 12 hours per a day. So both machines na availability is irutte antandre 12 hours. So adanna naavu ee tara varitayidivi 12 hours. Both are 12 hours and the symbol is less than or equal to. Why the symbol is less than or equal to? At most 12 hours. That means the maximum hours is 12. So the symbol is less than or equal to. And the problem is maximize. Z is equal to here the objective function. This value can be written as 17.50. 17.50 is simply 17.5 into x plus 7.00, 7 rupees 0 paisa can be written as 7 into y. Observe carefully, this is not 700, this is not 1750. So it is 17 rupees 50 paisa and it is 7 rupees. Subject to 1 into x plus 3 into y, 3y is less than or equal to 12. Similarly, 3 into x, 3x plus 1 into y less than or equal to 12. And also, x comma y are greater than or equal to 0. So this is the problem. First, take the first inequality, that is x plus 3y is equal to 12. Calculate the values of x and y. Put x is equal to 0. So if x is equal to 0, this is vanished. 3 ones are 3 fours are, y is equal to 4. Put y is equal to 0, then the whole thing is 0 and x is equal to 12. Similarly, for the second one, 3x plus y is equal to 12. Calculate the value for x and y. Put x is equal to 0. If x is equal to 0, the whole thing is 0, y is equal to 12. And then, put y is equal to 0. 3 ones are 3 fours are. 3 fours are. So these points are 0 comma 4 and this is 12 comma 0. Similarly, this one is 0 comma 12 and 4 comma 0. So flat the graph. And then here the points are 0, 4, 12, 0, 0, 4, 12, 0. So take a scale of 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. in your graph. So, you scale na tagobekidre 1, 2, 3, 4 anta tagadi. But I am writing 2, 4, 6, etc. Space kadame irodrinda. So, naave en maadta idini antandre scale na tagobekidre x axis, origin, and y axis. So, scale is 2, 4, 6, 8. 10, 12. Similarly, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, and then 12. Next, flat the graph. So for the first one, 0, comma 4. 0, comma 4 is the point on the y-axis. 0, comma 4. And then 12, comma 0. Here the point that represents 12, comma 0. So join these two. join these two, we get and write the equation. For that, x plus 3y is equal to 12. Similarly, for the second one, x is equal to 0, y is equal to 12. So 0 comma 12 is the point lying on the y-axis. 0 comma 12. And then next point is 4 comma 0. So here is the point 4 comma 0. And join this. And write the equation for it is 3x plus y is equal to 12. So mark the feasible reason. Here both the inequalities are less than or equal to, less than or equal to. Therefore, the solution is true if x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 0. 0 less than or equal to 12, 0 less than or equal to 12, both are true. Hence, the solution reason is towards the origin for both the lines. For the yellow line, the solution reason is towards the origin. So this is not the reason. For the red line, the solution reason is towards the origin. So this is not the feasible reason. So the only feasible reason is like that. This is the only feasible reason. And then write the corner points. Write the corner points. So this is the point number 1, A, 0, 4. And this is O of 0, 0. And this corner point is B, B of 4, 0. Then C. C is the another corner point. So here 3x plus y, here x plus 3y. So multiply 3 here. Then we get 3 3s are 9x plus 3 into y is equal to 12. 3s are 36. So 9 ali x na subtract mantra 8x. These two are cancelled is equal to. Subtract mantra 6 ali 2 na subtract mantra 4. 3 ali 1 na subtract mantra 2. 8 1s are 8 3s are. So the point of x is 3. Put x is equal to 3. Put x is equal to 3. 3 na right side get a better 12 minus 3. 12 minus 3 is nothing but 9. 3 1s are 3 3s are. So the point of corner point, that is the point of C, is 3 comma 3. And then here write the scale. So therefore A of 0 comma 4, O of 0 comma 0, B of 4 comma 0, and C of 3 comma 3 are the corner points. Are the corner points. Then write the feasible reason. Therefore A O B C A is the bounded feasible reason. Next step. Calculate the maximum value by using the corner point. So first take the corner points, and then next step, objective function z is equal to 17.5 into x plus 7 into y. So the first corner point is A of 0, 4, and the next one is O of 0, 0. Next one is B of 4, 0, and then next one is C of 3, 3. So calculate the values. For the first one, put x is equal to 0, the whole thing is 0. 7 into 4, 28. For the second one, both values are 0. put x is equal to 0, y is equal to 0, then the total value is equal to 0. Next step, 17.5 into 4. 17.5 into 4 is nothing but 175 into 4 matya. 175 into 4 matya. So 175 into 4 is equal to 4, 5 is 20, 2 carry, 28, 2 30, 0. So 3 carry, 4 1s are 4. 4 plus 3, 7. So point up there. 0 up there, point up there, 70. So this is 17.0. 70.0. And then, for the last one, 3 comma 3, 175 into 3 is equal to 5 threes are 15, 1 carry, 7 threes are 21, 21 plus 1, 22, so 2 carry, 2, 3, 3 ones are 3, 3 plus 2, 5, so 52.5, 17.5 into 3 is 52.5, 7 threes are 21. So that value is equal to 5. 2 plus 1, 3. 5 plus 2, 7. So 73.5. So which is the maximum among these four values? Agar the maximum value aata kitna, so 73.5 is the maximum value. 73.5 is the maximum value. Therefore, results in the parikrama. It should be clear that all the problems have a results. And adike 1 marks kirutte. So, therefore, the maximum value of z is equal to 17.5x plus 7y is 73.5 at c of 3, 3. Or in other words, maximize is profit. Maximize is how many packet of each should be produced each day. So as to maximize is profit, if he operates his machine at most 12 hours a day. So therefore, the maximum profit is 73.5 rupees. 73.5 rupees produce 3 packet of nuts and 3 packet of bolts. Other results. So that completes the problem number 14. So next one, problem number 15. A factory manufactures two types of screws A and B. Two types of screws A and B. In the previous problem, a manufacturer produces two types of product, that is nuts and bolts. Here, two types of screws. So, first, consider the table. So, the table is of the form it contains three columns and the middle one, once again it has a two columns. So this is the table. First column always resource. As a resource, and here a factory manufactures two types of screws. So screws, first one is A, second one is B. A is denoted by X, B is denoted by Y. So next, last column is always availability. Availability. Next step, each type of screws, the use of two machines. Once again, previous one machine A, machine B, ಇಲ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ಟೂ ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರೆ ಅಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಮಿಷಿನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆನ್ ಆಟೋಮೆಟಿಕ್ ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆಪರೇಟೆಡ್ ಸೊ ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಎ ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಬಿ ಅಂತ ಬರ್ತಿದ್ವಿ ಟೂ ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಸೊ ಇಯರ್ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನೇಮ್ ನೇ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಏನಂತ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಆಟೋಮೆಟಿಕ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆಪರೇಟೆಡ್ ಅಂತ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಅನ್ನ ನಾನು ಬರಿತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಆಟೋಮೆಟಿಕ್ ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಆಟೋಮೆಟಿಕ್ ಮಿಷಿನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಏನಿದೆಯೋ ಅದನ್ನ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆಪರೇಟೆಡ್ ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆಪರೇಟೆಡ್ ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇವರೇ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಇಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಆನ್ ಆಟೋಮೆಟಿಕ್ 6 ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಆನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆಪರೇಟೆಡ್ ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಟು ಮ್ಯಾನುಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರ್ ಎ ಪ್ಯಾಕೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಕ್ರೂ ಗೇರ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಸ್ಕ್ರೂ ಗೇರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ರೂ ಎ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರೆ ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರೆ ಸ್ಕ್ರೂ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ರೂ ಎ ಟೇಕ್ 4 ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಆನ್ ಆಟೋಮೆಟಿಕ್ ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಆಟೋಮೆಟಿಕ್ ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಗೆ 4 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ನ ತಗೊಳ್ತಿದೆ ಅಂಡ್ 6 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆಪರೇಟೆಡ್ ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆಪರೇಟೆಡ್ ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ತಗೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ಗೆ 4 ಇಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ 4 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಆಟೋಮೆಟಿಕ್ 6 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆಪರೇಟೆಡ್ ಸೊ 6 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ to manufacture a packet of screw A. Next, why it takes 6 minutes on automatic, 3 minutes on hand operated machine to manufacture a packet of screw B. So now, they are talking about screw B. Screw B na produce maadabekadre, it takes 6 minutes on automatic. So here 6 minutes and 3 minutes on hand operated. So this is 3 minutes to manufacture a package of screw B. Full stop. Each machine is available at most 4 hours on it. Each machine, ಪ್ರತಿ ಒಂದು ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಕೂಡ ಅವೈಲಬಲ್ ಅಟ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ 4 hours ಆನ್ ಎ ಡೇ ಸೊ 4 hours ಆನ್ ಎ ಡೇ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ 4 hours ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ 4 hours ಅಂಡ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಅಟ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಸೊ ಐ ಆಮ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ less than or equal to ಯಾಕೆ ಬರೀತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಅಟ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಸಪೋಸ್ ಇಯರ್ ಅಟ್ ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂತ ಇದ್ರೆ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ದನ್ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಸಿಂಬಲ್ ಬರೀತೀರಾ Each machine is available at most 4 hours on a day. Full stop. The manufacturer can sell a package of screw A at a profit of rupees 7 and screw B at a profit of rupees 10. So they are talking about profit. So final table profit. Screw A profit to 7 rupees. So this is 7 rupees. And screw B profit to 10 rupees. Next, assuming that he can sell all the screws he manufactures, how many packages of each type should the factory owner produce in a day in order to maximize his profit, determine the maximum profit. So maximum profit na calculate maadbeku, adu maximum profit aagirutte antandre avaga A screw is produced maadirutare, B screw is produced maadirutare anta calculate maadbeku. Previous one problem alu kuda adane solve maadbeku. Calculate the maximum profit. Maximum profit na calculate maadbeku. Aa maximum profit nalli nuts eshtu na produce maadirtare, bolts eshtu na produce maadirtare annadanna calculate maadbeku. So, these two kuda table agirutte and observe the table. ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ 14th ಒನ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಗಳು ಕೂಡ ಅವರ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇತ್ತು ಸೊ ಅದರಿಂದ ಏನು ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಮಾಡೋಕಾಗಿಲ್ಲ ಹಿಯರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ನಾವು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಇದನ್ನ ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಅವೈಲಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಂದೇ ಫಾರ್ಮೆಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರಬೇಕು ಸೊ ಅವರ್ಸ್ ನ ನಾನು ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ 1 ಅವರ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 60 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ 4 ಅವರ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 240 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ 240 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ 4 ಅವರ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 240 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ 240 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ನ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ನಾವು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮೈಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು So maximize z is equal to 7x plus 10y subject to 4x plus 6y is less than or equal to 4x plus 6y less than or equal to 240. Similarly for the second one 6x plus 3y less than or equal to 240 and x comma y greater than or equal to 0. So this is the problem. And then solve the problem. First take the inequality 4x plus 6y is equal to 240. Calculate the value of x and y. So put x is equal to 0, x is equal to 0, 6 1s are, 6 4s are, so the value of y is 14. Put y is equal to 0, the whole thing is 0, 4 1s are, 4 6 are, so the value of x is 16. And the points are 0, 14 and 60, 0. Next, for the second one. 6x plus 3y is equal to 240. Calculate the value for x and y. Put x is equal to 0. Put x is equal to 0. Here x is equal to 0. The whole thing is 0. 3 ones are, 3 8s are. So value of y is 80. Put y is equal to 0. Y is equal to 0. The whole thing is 0. 6 1s are, 6 4s are, so 40 and the points are 0, 80, 0, 80 and 40, 0, 40, 0. So next, flat the graph and take the scale 0, 10, 20, etc. So represents the x-axis and represents the y-axis and this is the origin. So here 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70 and then 80. For the x-axis 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80 and so on. So next, flat the graph. For the first one, 0, 40. Here the point represents 0, 40. Next, 60, 0. This is 60, 0. Join these two points. And write the equation. The equation is 4x plus 6y is equal to 240. And for the second one, x is equal to 0, y is equal to 80. So the point is 0, AD on the y-axis. 0, AD. Next, 40, 0. 40, 0 is the point on x-axis. 40, 0. So join these two points. And write the equation. The equation is 6x plus 3y is equal to 240. And mark the feasible reason. The feasible reason, here both the lines, the solution reason is true. The solution is true, therefore the solution reason is towards the origin. Obviously, if the solution reason is true, so it is true. This is the solution reason. So, idu solution reason idu. And then find out the corner points. The first corner point is here, the a of 0, 40, and second one is o of 0, 0. Next corner point is b of 40, 0, and next corner point is C. So 4x, 6y, 6x, 3y. Multiply, multiply 2 for the equation. We get 6 2s are 12x plus 3 2s are 6y is equal to 4a. So these two are cancelled. 12 4 na subtract maadthara, 8x is equal to 8x is equal to 240. 8 1s are 8 3s are. So the value of C, the corner point C of 30, x value 30, put x is equal to 30. You directly graph node varibodu. So x ke 30 kodtira, 4 3s are 12 120. 240 nalli 120 na subtract maadthira, the remaining is 120. 6y is equal to 120. 6 is equal to 20. So hagagi innondu points enagirutte illi y point 20 agirutte. And then as usual write the scale. And therefore a of 0, 40, o of 0, 0, and b of 40, 0, last one c of 30, 20 are the corner points. Are they corner points? So write the feasible reason. Therefore a o b c a is the bounded feasible reason. So next, calculate the maximum value by the method of corner points. So first objective, ಇಲ್ಲಿ corner points ಗಳನ್ನ choose ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ, corner points. Next year objective function z is equal to the objective function is 7x plus 10y. Write all the corner points a of 0, 40, and then o of 0, 0, b of 40, 0, last one c of 30, 20. Substitute the values. Here x is equal to 0, the whole thing of x is 0. 10 into 40, 4 1s are 4, 2 0, that is 400. Put x is equal to 0, y is equal to 0, we get the whole thing is 0. So here 7 4 are 28. 28 and then 0, so 280. 7 3 are 21, so 210. 20 into 10, so 200. 1s are 2, 2 zeros, that is 200. 200, 210. We get 410. 410 is the maximum. 410 is the maximum value. Therefore, the maximum value is 410. The problem is, we have to calculate the maximum profit. Therefore, the maximum profit is 410. To produce a screw of screw A is 30 and screw B is 20. So that completes the problem number 15th one. For these type of problems, the table and the problem is very very important. Because nelanke gottirutte adhe procedure, so table matte idanna neatagi nodkobeku.